Hey, and welcome back to a new video. Today I want to show you two options on how to fade images in Figma. And let's start with the first one. Let's imagine we want to fade out this image. So how I'm starting with it is I'm creating a rectangle, and this rectangle should be behind my actual image here. And now what I want to do is on the right side, I want to add a gradient. And to do that, you choose custom and the gradient function. And let's imagine we want to have the gradient from the top to the bottom. So then let's start at the top here with, for example, a full black color. Then we would start at the bottom here also with a black color, but we want to make sure that it's 0% here. So the 0%, just to explain it to you, this now means, okay, on top of this gradient here, we have a black color with 100% fill. And on the bottom here, we also have a black color, but it's just 0% fill. So very, very transparent. And now what I need to do is I need to use this rectangle as a mask for my image. And to do that, I am selecting both of these things and I say use as mask. And as you can see now, both the image and the rectangle were combined into a mask, and now the image here is blurring out and I can use it however I want. And also if I just want to cut it together, obviously I can either frame the thing here, so for example frame selection, or I could just make the rectangle shorter. And I can also go in here and I still have the linear gradient and I can play around with it a little bit. So for example, if I want to have it from the left to the right or top left to bottom right, I can just play around a little bit also with the gradient itself. And that lets you fade out an image. Second option would be if you don't want to fade out an image to transparency, but if, for example, you want to have a transition from image to a solid color. And to do that, we will frame this selection first, and then we go into the image and add another fill on top of it. So the fill that we are adding here can be 100% black, so the image below here won't show. But in our case, we also want to create a gradient here, and our gradient maybe is also 100%, so that means it's filled very, very heavily, there's no transparency, and now we can work around this and also adapt a little bit on how we want it. So for example, instead of the black color, we want to have a red color here, and we would also use it for the top. And now I could play around with the gradient till I have the basically the level of gradient that I want to use in the end. So we can play around this. As I said before, we could also change it from left to right, top to bottom. And yeah, you really can just play around to get to a result that is helpful for you. Hope this video was helpful for you. If you want to learn more about Figma, marketing and all sorts of things, follow the channel below and also leave a thumbs up. Thanks and see you in the next video.